My name is Sade Dean, and my PPM is 348.
Okay, first question. What one climate fact should everyone know?
Climate is not only an environmental issue, but it's a social and an economic issue.
What climate-themed film really impacted you?
I don't have a film per se, but I think the news is enough in that you get to see different things from different regions based on the events. So you know it's real, you know that it's happening in real life, and I think the really scary part is, suppose it happened to me.
The climate crisis can be overwhelming. What keeps you fighting for action?
Very good question. So currently I'm embarking on a new area of greenhouse gas accounting. The thought of it is there, the conversations are there, the implementation is not there. So being in a space where it's not happening and then creating a space for it to happen makes it tough.
Do you have a favorite item of clothing that is sustainably made, upcycled, or secondhand?
Yes, I have it on right now.
When you meet people, particularly young people, who say, I don't know what I can do about climate change, what do you tell them?
I don't talk about it in a high level way. I don't talk about it from a science way. I don't talk about it from just the news way. But I try to go like, what's going on in your lifestyle? Their family, their health, their income. So I tend to go that route and it makes a lot more sense. It's easy to relate, it's quicker, and then I get a much more personal, you know, kind of talk with them when you're talking to somebody. I mean, you want an impact, so that's where you go.
And that's a wrap.